you were called to give your expert opinion today, correct?
Yes, that is correct.
And you reviewed a March 31st transcript?
Yes, I did.
You also reviewed one email?
I did. I looked at the email exchange that occurred on March 30th between Mr. Hyde and Officer Keenan.
And these are the only documents that you reviewed, correct?
No, I also reviewed an affidavit of Officer Keenan and an affidavit of Mr. Hyde.
And in all these, the few documents that you reviewed, you can claim entrapment did not occur on just the on those few documents.
Well, actually, I don't know whether entrapment did or did not occur. I could not come to a conclusion.
You also have no idea what happened on all the other occasions where Mickey Keenan interacted with Avery Bancroft.
Well, I know when the interactions occurred and what occurred based on the affidavits that I received.
To bring you back to my question, you do not know what occurred on all the other occasions where Avery Bancroft and Mickey Keenan interacted.
No.
In the documents that you reviewed, the email and the transcript happened weeks prior to Avery Bancroft being pushed to bribe Pierce Covington.
Actually, the transcript that occurred on the 31st is the first major conversation between Officer Keenan and Mr. Bancroft. If the first sight of entrapment would have occurred, it would have occurred in this transcript. But I could not determine whether it occurred in this transcript alone.
To bring you back to my question, the transcript that you reviewed and the email you reviewed happened weeks before Avery Bancroft was pushed to bribe Pierce Covington.
Yes.
Thank you. I have no further questions, John.
Any redirect based on that?
No redirects, Your Honor. I only ask that my witness